I'm going to draw 1,000 DC characters.
And Marvel characters.
I've drawn a lot of DC characters over my YouTube career. Let's see if I could get up to 1,000. Let's start with Superman. Total, that was 81 Supermen. Okay, we're getting there. Why don't we now go to Batman? So 100 plus 81, we're at 181 characters so far. Not a bad start. So we need a lot more. Why don't we now draw a lot of Flashes? Was 104 Flashes. So 81 plus 100 plus 104 is 285. Okay, not bad, but I think I'm running out of characters. Okay, I have another one where I tried to draw a lot of DCEU characters, so let's show this one. Okay, in total, that was about 42 characters. So if we add 42, we're at 327. Okay, I don't have any other big DC drawings. But if we start incorporating some Marvel, maybe we could get there. How about this Marvel versus DC piece? Let's go. We are now at 377. Okay, we are getting there. But what if we took some Marvel characters and fused them with DC characters? Does that count? How about I add in some Deadpool fusions? Why would we do that? okay, I know a lot of them were DC characters, but come on. We're trying to get there. That was an extra 50. So if I add 50 to that, we are currently at 427. Oh, I remember a while ago, I tried to draw 100 characters in 24 hours. Why don't we include that in the mix? Let's add that, and we are now at 527 characters. Okay, so I'll be honest with you guys. I'm out of DC characters right now. So why don't we go ahead and add a lot of Marvel characters just to kind of fill it up a little bit. Let's add one of my most popular videos on this channel. Why don't we add 50 Iron Men? In total, actually, that was 53 Iron Men altogether, and currently we are at 580, okay? Now, I did another video where I actually drew a few more different Iron Men. Why don't we add that as well? In 700 minutes, I added 36 more Iron Men. So if we add 580 plus 36, we are up to 616. We're in the 616. Why don't we add something from a different universe? Why don't we add some Realm of Champions? Okay, so that didn't add that many. That added an extra 19. So that brings our total to 635. But we need quite a few more, okay? So why don't we go to the Old Faithful? Why don't we add some Spider-Man? Drawing of the Spider-Man, I added an extra 51 characters. We are now currently at 686 characters. Kind of running out of drawings that I didn't use in the previous one. Oh, I know. Why don't we go ahead and add some Lokis? That's an extra 36 Lokis. So if I add 36 Lokis to it, we are currently at 722 characters. Oh boy, I'm running out of drawings here. Oh, I know. I did this drawing once where I drew Kevin Feige as a superhero. My friend Anthony Francisco, he actually designed a superhero costume for him. And I drew a lot of the MCU characters around him. And I actually gave him that drawing, which was really cool. He actually sent me a nice email saying thank you for that. But why don't I add that to the mix? We are at 758. Ugh, I'm running out of characters. Oh, I know. I drew some Marvel and DC characters on my silver play button for my 100,000 subscribers. Why don't we add those? Okay, that's an extra 22 characters. That brings our total to 780, okay? All right, why don't we bring out the big guns? I know I drew 200 X-Men. Why don't we go ahead and add that? That brings our total to 980. so close, but I know how to get there. Why don't we add one of my most favorite pieces of all time? This is my tribute to Stan Lee. Thank you. And that brings our final total to 1,018 characters. We got there, everyone. We did it.